Replacing the brake pads on the Mercedes-Benz C-Class, model W204. Two bolts secure the brake caliper to the front axle. For removal, both bolts for the aluminum brake caliper need to be undone. Then use a hook to hang the brake caliper on the suspension spring. It is then easy to take out the brake pads. To calculate how far the vehicle can still travel with these pads, first get a pencil and paper. The brake pads on C-Class W204 are different. To illustrate, let's look at the right-hand pads. The two brake pads bear different markings. They indicate the running direction and the specified installation location. Both pads have grooves on the side so that the thickness can be measured using a brake pad check gauge. Let's now perform a sample demonstration of how to calculate the theoretical remaining distance until the absolute wear limit will be reached. To find the remaining distance, you need to first know how thick the pads are now. Information: from the measured value, always subtract 3 mm for the absolute wear limit. In this case, the pad is now 8 mm thick. The service life for the front pads is approximately 4,000 km per millimeter. So these pads can be kept on for another 32,000 km. The service life for the rear pads is longer. Here you can reckon with approximately 6,000 km per millimeter. These data are guideline values and vary depending on how the vehicle is used.